Well, some community members are helping fellow Texas ranchers. The Beech Grove Volunteer Fire Department in Jasper posted this update earlier today. Take a look. You can see trucks and trailers loaded down. The fire department said a local business organized the event yesterday, and people from Deep East Texas and Louisiana showed up with donations. Those donations include hay, feed, water, fencing supplies, medical supplies, and more, according to that department.